achieve. The crow's nest.
Assessment.
Tanger Sergeant.
Agreed. Master Chief, get there.
We're with you, Chief.
Yeah, get some. On your six, sir.
Chief, good. This channel is secure. Fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever. I need that hangar clear for evac ASAP.
Better graphics than Halo 3, and that's pretty sad.
Word.
The password so we don't open the door for brutes.
Do I sound like a brute to you?
Well, you could be held prisoner by brutes.
If I was held prisoner by brutes and knew the password, then the brutes could just force me to tell you the password and you'd open the door for them.
Okay, well now I'm definitely not gonna open the door.
Ammo!
Well, why don't you go ask your brute buddies then?
Off the deck!
Yeah, definitely did mess with the graphics. I don't know how. Why? How? Great. Thank God, because that's what I had a trouble with throughout the first two. They didn't show me the check.
Reported outside the barracks.
And I don't like it.
This will be the type of graphics right after.
Sir, this way.
Then Halo 2, what happened? Three.
Halo 3, what happened? Halo 2, coming out of the vents. Line them up. Line them up. What the hell are those things, Sergeant?
Drones. A whole swarm. Take them down. Sort control first.
Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna do a freaking bomb.
Try to hook up a timer. It might go off by itself.
You might want to put that out. Chief, Have a look. A little going-away gift for the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson, soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Follow me, Chief.
Bro, I'm so freaking upset with these graphics right now. Like, I don't mind everything else. It's just the graphics, dude. They could either put the same graphics as Halo 2.
Brutes have taken the barracks. Better. Marines are trapped inside. Those apes ain't much for mercy, Chief. We both know what they do to prisoners. Get to the barracks. Save those men. Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
All right.
A fresh scent. Must be close. Spread out. Hold the armor. Scars firemen are just like you. For the siege.
Called upon to serve.
The prophets use you like they use me. Reject their lies. Rebel. Or all your hides will perish.
Spartan, the brutes have taken your soldiers. As prisoners or meat for their bellies, I do not know. In case some yet live, let us be careful when we shoot.
I can't see anything, though. That's why. My blood ain't so good.
All we could. Let us move the survivors up to the hangar. There is a lift outside.
Damn if they're not tough.
I was just disappointed.
Commander, we lost the op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off.
Crawling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
What should I do, ma'am? Hold position. I'm not leaving without you.
Why, oh, if God. It isn't our area?
Brutes, in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. I'm sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
Okay, that was sort of on purpose. Of course, as we mean that, that would become the one that everybody. No, that's not my Master Chief. He doesn't like what?
How do you like me now, huh?
Drones! Go! I'll cover you. Brutes. In the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
Ouch. Last one out. It's the light.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies. There will be a great deal of hardship on the road ahead.
Thank you. mark it, and I'll follow. How hard is that? Not hard at all.
This place will become your home. This place will become your tomb.
Creepy, we'll get back to. How are we gonna get Cortana back off from the ship? You know, because we left her behind in Halo 2. But, you know, there's still more missions to do, so hopefully we can get her back.
What happened?
Chief, please respond. What is your status? Over. If you can hear me, find transport. Head to the town of Ford.
Settle down, Marines! Somebody hit the emergency power!
If you can walk, set your boots on the line. Chief's got the right idea. Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
Oh, my God.
out here! Get in!
You massive.
She's all yours. Treat her nice. Shotgun. Pay attention to the road. Ah!
We pay homage to their glory. When the dust settles, we will all see what I already know. Here lies the path, the start of our great journey.
Master Chief, finally a good connection. Truth has excavated a Forerunner artifact. We have to assume it's the Ark.
Keep pushing to the town of Boyd, Chief. Resupply birds will meet you in the next valley.
Thank you. screw off, honestly. How is it gonna do me like a one? Yes, man, he just ran towards me.
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
And we don't have much time. Marines, The Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.
How does the chief feel about Cortana? That's my only question. I feel like he's worried in some type of way because he keeps getting hallucinations of Cortana. I'm not sure if those were her direct words coming from the two games that we previously played. Who knows? Maybe she said that like when a Master Chief was, you know, created or something. Who knows? The storm. Will you claim the city?
Chief, the Prophet of Truth has found the Ark. Our only chance of stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. Keys out.
way, Chief. Target destroyed. Move to the next area. Over. Just keep coming.
Thank you. Chief. You'll know it when you see it. Chief. There's a Covenant AA gun in the next area. Take it down and Lord Hood can start his attack run.
There was honor in our Covenant once.
You are dragging ass, people! Let's go!
We've got this area locked down, sir. Follow us. We'll get you through.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the turret with me like it's all mine.
I am your shield. I am your sword.
Somebody give me some morphine!
Take my trusty old turret machine gun with me and we're gonna blaze through like it's nothing.
Hey, on your side!
Just do. Did he activate the rings?
No, sir. But he certainly did something.
Evac wounded and regroup. Wherever Truth went.
Sir, new contact slipping in.
What is it? More brutes?
Worse.
The flood? I knew it. I did not even need to guess. Like, the flood did have to do something. Well, that looks like a flood ship, so. That as well. I like my sweets.
It followed me on.
The flood. It's spreading all over the city.
How do we contain it?
Find the crashed floodship. Overload its engine core. We either destroy this city or risk losing the entire planet.
Do it.
Chief? Make your way to the crash site.
What? Oh, it's been a while since I had a job. What? It's been a while since I had a Jolly Rancher.
The flood. It's spreading all over the city.
How do we contain it?
Find the crashed floodship. Overload its engine core. We either destroy this city or risk losing the entire planet.
Do it.
Chief, make your way to the crash site.
There! Over there!
We're surrounded, Sergeant!
Thank you. Let us find their ship. Make short work of this abomination.
It's not safe. The grave mind, it knows us.
Thank you.
not be afraid. I am peace. I am salvation.
Okay, if you're pleased, why try and kill us? Bro, that looks like my pumpkin.
I am a timeless curse. Join your voice with mine and sing victory everlasting.
Cortana.
Reclaimer. I must act quickly before your construct suffers any further trauma.
Leave her alone.
If we do not take this device to a safe location, somewhere I can make repairs.
On Halo, you tried to kill Cortana. You tried to kill me.
Protocol dictated my response. She had the activation index, and you were going to destroy my installation. You did destroy my installation. Now I have only one function, to help you, Reclaimer. As I always should have done.
Can it be saved?
Uncertain. This storage device has suffered considerable trauma. Its matrices are highly unstable.
Perhaps one of our technicians.
That will not be necessary.
Chief!
Success!
Hi, Charity. The Prophet's holy city is on its way to Earth with an army of Flood. I can't tell you everything. It's not safe. The Gravemind, it knows I'm in the system.
It's just a message.
Let it play.
But it doesn't know about the portal, where it leads. On the other side, there's a solution, a way to stop the Flood, without firing the remaining Halo rings. Oh! Hurry, Chief. The Ark. There isn't much time.
I'm sorry.
No matter, Oracle. We've heard enough. Our fight is through the portal. With the brutes and the bastard truth.
Fine. We'll remain here. Hold out as long as we can.
Did you not hear? Your world is doomed. A Flood army. A Gravemind has you in its sights. We barely survived a small contamination.
And you, Shipmaster, just glassed half a continent. Maybe the Flood isn't all I should be worried about.
One single Flood spore can destroy a species. Were it not for the Arbiter's Council, I would have glassed your entire planet.
Sir, with respect, Cortana has a solution.
Cortana? Did you see her condition? How damaged she is? She could be corrupted for all we know. Her solution could be a Flood trap.
We should go through the portal. Find out for sure.
What we should do, Commander, is understand, clearly, that this is humanity's final stand. Here, at Earth. We go, we risk everything. Every last man, woman, and child. If we stand our ground, we might just have a chance.
No. If your construct is wrong, then the Flood is already won.
I'll find Cortana's solution, and I'll bring it back.
Earth is all we have left. You trust Cortana that much?
Sir. Yes, sir.
This is either the best decision you've ever made or the worst. Hell of it is, Chief. I doubt I'll live long enough to find out which.
the ark. Fun fact, that's the actual thing in the Bible.
Ships. Staggered line. Shipmaster, they outnumber us 3-1.
Then it is an even fight.
All cruisers, fire at will.
Burn their mongrel hides.
Truth's ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am. We're on him. Kick the door.
Excuse me. Hope you guys enjoyed part 2. I'll see you guys in the next one.